going on, Pa?
It's simple, really. Naruto Boy prepared shadow clones beforehand. He had them build up Sage Jutsu Chakra and then maintain a holding pattern. All that's left is to summon them from Mount Miyaboku using the scroll. Once the clone's summoned, Naruto undoes the shadow clone and the Sage Jutsu Chakra is fully restored to the original.
Oh, I see. What a creative solution.
It's over! You're mine!
Whitney, bitch.